I'm low-key trying to keep my composure here. This is like Christmas morning to the 10th degree.
Jumbo!
Jumbo! We just checked into our room at the Giraffe Manor.
As you can tell, she's super excited.
This is even better than I anticipated, honestly.
Right, I'll give you a quick little room tour. We've got our main room here. All beds come with the bug nets. Look at this toilet here.
So
don't worry,
cool.
We just got in here. Sorry about the flicker. Vlog cam does that with these lights. But you've got the shower, you've got the tub here. It's all very English.
We are checking something huge off of our bucket list. We are in Nairobi, Kenya. It's our last day here. And we were just out here shooting with Mon Ami with their impact trip, and we decided to extend our trip one day to stay at the Giraffe Manor. This place is so swanky, I just don't even know what to do with myself. I just...
We feel so out of place right now, but we are at lunch. We have... What are we eating today?
It's like so quiet.
I know. I feel like I'm in a library.
We're having Swahili fish kebabs, pilau rice, coconut cashew sauce, and pineapple and carrot salad.
Ooh.
Brad, what do you got there?
We got the apple crumble, I think.
Oh my gosh.
We got all sorts of this. What'd you get? You got the sausage frank. Oh, you got the
ritziest dessert I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, look at that.
Then I got the fruit plate. What are we doing, babe?
Just about to have afternoon tea time with our invited guests. I guess we're the guests there. Inviting us to their tea party.
To their tea party.
Yeah, they've been here a lot longer than us. Yeah. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Just casual.
Oh, that's a big one. Whoop.
This is like Christmas morning. Breakfast with the drone. I'm low-key trying to keep my composure here. This is like Christmas morning to the 10th degree. It's crazy when you see pictures on the internet and then you actually see it in real life. There you go. There you go.
Oh. don't touch. Just give him food.
Yeah, don't touch me. Good morning! They're hungry this morning. Hi! I just can't even.
There's Daisy.
Hi!
Oh, that's Betty. This one's Betty, that's Daisy.
What do you think, Brad?
Incredible. Uh-oh, Daisy's not getting happy.
Just a casual Tuesday morning. I'm like in disbelief that we're here right now still. Normally we wouldn't spend the money to come stay at a place like this, but we had the perfect excuse this time because if you follow Brad on Instagram, he's dropped some hints about this new product that I'm coming out with. I have a little sneak preview. should I say what
first,
it is?
First prototype. Yeah, you should.
So I am the biggest advocate for journal writing, especially when we're on a trip. Like, I feel like I forget things so quickly when I get home. And I've just been in this rut because I have this big journal at home. And so I don't really like to take it with me just because it's heavy and I'm afraid if I lose it, I'll lose all of my memories from like the last 4 years because it's a thick chapter book journal. So what I've been doing for the past couple years is just buying notebooks while I'm in different countries and then taping them into my journal when I get home. And it's just so hodgepodge and I'm always taking Polaroid pictures and keeping my maps and somebody's coming over. There we go. But yeah, I always just have like all of my coins, candy wrappers, like, if you open up my journal at home, it's just like all of this stuff dumps out of it,
huh? The random trinkets and stickers and bottle caps and candy bar
coasters and. I had this idea when I was pregnant with Greta. It was like a year ago to create adventure journals. So travel prompt adventure journals. So this is my year. I'm going for it. They'll be launching sometime between January and May, just depending. The manufacture process has been kind of crazier than I thought. But we're shooting our first prototype out here at the Giraffe Manor. Here's a little tiny bit. But I am so excited about it because finally I'm gonna have a little journal to take with me. It's just like a little pocketbook journal that has little photo sleeves with little prompts about your day, little questions that it asks, and little stickers that you can put little pinpoints of your itinerary. And I'm just so excited about it, just mainly to have for myself, right? I'm just so excited about it. This is such a dream to be able to be here at the Giraffe Manor to shoot my very first product.
Hailey's been really excited about this, and it's something that's like very personal and dear to her. So I'm very proud of her for doing and chasing this. She wasn't sure if people would like it, but I told her not to worry about that and just to do something that she's very passionate about. And so that for her is tangible journaling. And so, yeah, she's worked really hard by herself. I literally can't take any credit for it, and it's probably best I don't, because
whatever,
I'm not.
Whatever, you've been my.
I'm not an.
I'm my soundboard.
She journals for both of us, but I appreciate it so much that she does, and this is just taking it to an organized next level. So, and that is her journal there.
I've been debating forever, like, okay, do I drop hints, or do I say like something exciting's coming, or I don't know what to say, but I'm just gonna come out and say that I'm releasing these travel journals and I am just so excited.
Let me give you a little tour. We got this giraffe bush. Brad's gonna model for me. This greenhouse looks like it's out of Harry Potter or something. It's like too good to be true.
Are you filming that?
Yeah.
It's amazing, isn't it?
So cute.
Got some
beautiful. Brad, you're about the size of that doorway.
I knew it. Okay, this is the first room.
It's so quaint here. I just die. Look at all of the details. So cute. Everything is giraffe. So this is the front room, the lobby area. We got bedrooms upstairs.
The next room.
This is the living room. Welcome to my house. We got the pellets that you can feed the giraffe with. Got the dining room. So this was built in 1931, did he tell us? The 1930s. And it is immaculate. Like all the little details, all the woodwork and the artwork is just unbelievable. It's so pretty. This is where we had breakfast with the giraffes this morning. This is like the famous photo spot. It's so crazy to walk in here and like see it. I was actually like kind of starstruck to see this setup. And then I was even more starstruck. I don't know the other word to use, but when we walked in this morning and all the giraffes' heads were coming in. That little face. Hi. We shot some great stuff for the journal with our breakfast. It was like incredible. I don't know how to
put it
into words.
And then we go out here where this handsome model. Peter.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
That's actually our bedroom. The one with the little open window right there. It was so crazy this morning. I was like in shock because we opened up our window. We're like, let's wake up right at 6. I don't think the giraffes will be out yet, but like just in case, let's be the first ones to wake up. And we opened up our curtains and we just see like all these little giraffe
hanging out there, which you will see in the video.
Little giraffe butts hanging out.
And there's Henry.
Henry's man! I'm taking him home in my suitcase.
Henry's coming home with us.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to the front of the manor now. And this is just like classic. I feel like I'm actually in England, not in Kenya. It's like just covered in vines and got the old 1920s look to it. All right, we just wrapped our shoot with the adventure journals and we're so sad to leave. Our time was too quick, didn't you think?
Way too quick.
But it was incredible. It was everything I thought it would be and more. Anyway, keep a lookout for the adventure journals. They're coming sometime between January and March. So excited to share more of the process of launching my first product.
Thank you for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and follow along on our other social platforms or whatever. But we'll see you soon.
Thank you. Bye.